Let's say the special advisor to the president for media and publicity, Femi Adesina. You know, say Oga President Muhammadu Buhari, you know, they under any by force law to declare what he gets since he entered power for February 2019. Adesina Monday confirmed say Oga President Buhari, he already talk what he gets, give the code of conduct bureau, and he questioned the freedom of information request. When he said the socio-economic right and accountability project, SERAP, saying go meet the presidency, as they talk, say, Mikoga President Buhari, Vice President Yemeshi Banjo, and 36 state governors and their deputies talk what they get within 7 days. I say no law like that day to tell Oga President, make it tell every what he gets. Additional courts say if they bring the freedom of information for this matter, it go there for the code of conduct bureau hand to release the information, and it go there under President Buhari hand to talk what he get if he want to come. Serapian days that 3 January 2020, and the deputy Oga Kolawole Oluwadare sign them. As he say, day for the Constitution of Nigeria, 1999 Constitution, as they take amend them. The FOL Act and the African Charter on Human and People's Rights, he put openness for all public officials to yarn information when we say consider what they get, give the code of conduct bureau, and to clarify any updated touchlighting of what they get. Does he say, work off, say, public officials, not they show what they get, give every, now fully hand for betterness of the Constitution matter.